In this video, let's take a look at how Synology's data protection solution, ActiveProtect, can help companies safeguard databases. In recent years, the explosive growth of data is not new news, and it highlights the importance of effective data management strategies. Compared to the total data generated throughout the entire year of 2010, there is nearly a 60-fold difference up to the present. However, many businesses still face numerous challenges in data management and protection when dealing with the digital transformation. Therefore, ensuring the security of data is unquestionably the top priority for IT professionals across various industries. With the continuous growth of data volume and the ever-evolving methods of cyber attacks, implementing effective cybersecurity measures has become increasingly challenging for IT. Additionally, statistics shows that 50% of businesses will shut down immediately after losing their operational data, and 93% of businesses that lose operational data for more than 10 days will go out of business within a year. These figures underscore the critical importance of data protection and rapid recovery, not just for operational efficiency, but for the survival and future growth of the business. However, most businesses often overlook the critical factors of database protection when implementing. First, it's maintenance. With today's advancements in technology and diverse development tools, businesses always use databases across multiple platforms for their operations and development. But here's the challenge. If IT relies solely on the native tools of each database platform for protection, it's going to create problems. Maintaining these tools can be difficult, and even if you manage to back up the application layer, there's still the system layer to consider. System settings may need to be reconfigured manually, adding unnecessary complexity to the process. Next, let's talk about data silos. If certain databases are overlooked, it's like leaving your organization exposed to the risk of attacks. That's why businesses cannot afford to have any isolated data when it comes to backups. Every piece of data must be included in a comprehensive backup strategy to ensure full protection. Finally, it's about data recoverability. When organizational data is compromised, the primary goal is to ensure business continuity. This comes down to two critical factors: time and flexibility. To minimize downtime, instant recovery must be implemented to shorten the recovery time objective. Additionally, since businesses operate across multiple platforms, backups should support cross-platform and cross-hypervisor recovery. This not only reduces the risks associated with recovery, but also ensures a more resilient restoration process. In response to this, Synology offers best practices for enterprises to formulate a database protection. These are the three key elements of database protection: database-aware backup, auto-detection and protection, and reliable recovery. First, let's start with database-aware backup. ActiveProtect Appliance can safeguard cross-platform workloads within an enterprise, including essential databases like SQL and Oracle that power critical business services, and it ensures that whether these databases are running on physical servers or virtual machines, they are fully detected and protected by ActiveProtect Appliance. Regarding the backup mechanism of databases by ActiveProtect, while the SQL server remains operational, ActiveProtect utilizes Microsoft's Volume Shadow Copy Service, VSS, technology. During snapshot creation, VSS ensures that no incomplete transactions occur and temporarily halts write operations to the database. This approach guarantees that every backup is both complete and consistent. Furthermore, ActiveProtect's database backup mechanism can automatically detect the archive mode of Oracle databases and perform the necessary actions to ensure data consistency, all without user intervention. For example, in archivlog mode, enterprises can back up the database without disrupting services. During this process, the system executes specific commands to ensure that no transactions are missed while the snapshot is being taken. This guarantees that all activities are fully recorded and included in the backup scope, ensuring database completeness and consistency. Additionally, ActiveProtect integrates with native APIs, allowing users to monitor the status of database backups seamlessly. All the mentioned database processing settings will be integrated in Protection Plan. The first settings is about Application Aware, enabling Application Aware Backup Leverage VSS service to achieve consistent backup for virtual machines and servers. By enabling database processing, you can choose to continue or stop backups when database processing fails, and decide whether to truncate transaction logs after backup to free up space. However, performing database processing requires guest OS or database credentials. To simplify configuration, you can set default credentials for all workloads under this protection plan, avoiding the need to assign them individually. Here's a simple demo video showing how database logs are deleted after a backup. Now, we go to APM, set the protection plan to truncate transaction log after backup. And start the backup. During the process, you'll notice a new log file appears. It records backup events. Once the backup finishes, you can execute the script to check logs, and you can find the previous logs in SQL are automatically deleted. This automated process effectively clears unused database logs and freeing up storage space. Second, let's move on to auto detection and protection. ActiveProtect offer auto protection functionality for machine backups. For virtual machines, protection plans can be applied by host, cluster, or folder, can cover both existing and newly added VMs. For physical devices, we now use a connect key to establish a connection to the management server. The connect key includes backup server and protection plan settings, so once connected, the device is automatically assigned to the pre-configured backup server and protection plan. This enables administrators to mass deploy devices efficiently. The advantage of ActiveProtect lies in its ability to allow users to manage and view automated protection plan through a designated interface. Users can adjust the priority of these automated protection policies based on their organizational strategies. ActiveProtect highlights which devices have database protection in the management interface, helping IT personnel effectively monitor the backup status of their databases. Now, let's show you how it works. When backing up a database running on a hypervisor, start by creating a protection plan from the left side panel to configure how the database will be protected. Once inside the protection plan, click the Create Plan button in the upper right corner. Choose the plan type, enter a plan name, and configure the schedule. Then click Next to proceed. Here, you can set up database processing options. Enabling Application Aware Backup leverages the VSS service, ensuring consistent backups for virtual machines and servers. When database processing is enabled, you can choose whether to continue or stop the backup if database processing fails. You can also decide whether to truncate transaction logs after the backup to free up storage space. Please note that database processing requires guest OS or database credentials. To simplify the configuration process, you can set default credentials for all workloads under this protection plan, eliminating the need to configure them individually. Then, you can click Next to complete the protection plan setup. After setting up the protection plan, you can go to the Virtual Machine tab in the left panel. Using the Auto Backup feature, the system can automatically detect both existing and newly added virtual machines in your environment. First, click on Auto Backup Settings, and then click Add. Select the backup server and the target VM folder, then apply the protection plan. Once the setup is complete, any virtual machine, whether already existing or newly added to the selected folder, will automatically be protected according to the applied protection plan. Finally, all auto backup rules can be prioritized based on their importance. When the same VM is subject to multiple auto backup rules, the one with the highest priority will take effect. This not only ensures no more data silos, but also helps reinforce the organization's backup SLA. Once the auto backup rules are configured and backups are performed according to the protection plan, APM will automatically detect database workloads and display them in the user interface. You can also quickly apply filters based on your needs to further review the backup status of each database. Lastly, let's talk about recovery. ActiveProtect provides efficient and flexible methods for restoring databases in various scenarios, including schema checking, restore to virtual machine, and restore entire database. For the schema checking, if you need to quickly recover specific tables from your database backups, instant restore to the built-in hypervisor is an ideal solution. This feature runs a backup image as a virtual machine, giving you easy access to locate and export the necessary data or tables. In the event of a disaster, you can utilize instant restoration to perform P2V or V2V cross-platform restoration. By mounting the backup image directly onto the hypervisor at the DR site, you can quickly restart database services, minimizing downtime. Or you can restore data stores without interrupting other services on the machine. You can easily revert a database to a specific point in time. Now, let's show you how it works. We offer a variety of flexible options for database restoration. For example, if you need to perform schema checking or disaster recovery, you can utilize instant restoration to take the appropriate actions. First, select the desired version of the virtual machine to be restored. Open the recovery portal and click Restore to Virtual Machine in the upper right corner. Then, choose Instant Restore and click Next. If the goal is disaster recovery, you can restore the database to VMware or Hyper-V. However, if you only need to perform schema checking, you can select Restore to Built-in Hypervisor and click Next. After entering the VM name, proceed by clicking Next to complete the process. You can then monitor the restoration progress, which typically takes only a few seconds to reach the Ready to Migrate status. At this point, simply click Connect to launch the built-in VM within the appliance, which has the mounted version ready for further operations. Once the VM has booted up, log into the system by entering your credentials to access the operating system. Next, open SQL Server Management Studio. Locate the database you want to verify and run a query by selecting New Query, then inputting commands to confirm the desired tables. In the event of a complete database failure, users can also restore the entire database effortlessly. For example, if you are working with the finance database, you can initially verify its tables through SQL Server Management Studio. If the data within the database is accidentally deleted, returning to SQL Server Management will reveal that the original tables can no longer be found. At this point, simply access APM, locate the corresponding backup VM, select the desired restore point, and open the recovery portal. Within the recovery portal, the system will automatically detect and filter the database paths. Users can switch to the Database tab and download the required database files for restoration. Next, switch the SQL Server to offline mode to perform the restoration. Navigate to the specified SQL data directory and replace the corrupted files with the downloaded backup files. Finally, Bring SQL Server back to online mode and rerun the query to search for the tables. You will see that the original tables have been fully restored. With these flexible restoration mechanisms, whether you need to perform schema checking, disaster recovery, or a full database restoration, APM provides a comprehensive solution to meet all your restoration needs. To sum up, ActiveProtect provides comprehensive database protection for your organization. It simplifies the process of backing up critical databases, whether they're hosted on physical servers or virtual machines, so you can ensure complete coverage with minimal effort. And in the event of data loss or corruption, ActiveProtect offers efficient and flexible restoration options, allowing you to recover your databases quickly and keep your operations running smoothly. Secure your data, scale your business with the ActiveProtect appliance.